Do you miss me? Wait, we got a call. Wait.
That was too close. Thanks.
Wait, can I interact first? Can you go away?
Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back row carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit!
I should drive up to the lake soon, catch some trout.
Destroy the shrine to earn resistance point. Okay, we're gonna do that today. It's been a while. I didn't play this Far Cry. I hope I still good at it. Just kidding. I'm never good at this game. So is Shrine Call. Shrine Call, where are you? Where did I put it there, over there? So today I'm going to use a bow. I don't know. Hopefully I'm good at this weapon. Wait. I'm cool the wrong way. So where is this? Why did I go back here? Oh, there. This one? Should hide somewhere safe. Here, no. Here, maybe. Wait, wait, where is it? Ow, 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 oh! Oh my god. Well, it's not bad. But not cute either. Give him back my bow. So I'm going to use... Oh, this one, this one. A secret. Wait. No, this one. Nothing? Maybe try this one. No, nothing. What? Oh, yeah. Gun for hire. Gun for hire. Here is my gun. There. Is it one only? Wait. Should be two, right? How much longer do we have to watch them? Should be two. One more. Where is one more? There. Oosh! Ow. I got some idea right now. No. There is nobody anymore.
I didn't see a way out of that one. Thank God you came along.
Okay, follow me. No. What did I do?
Just know you can count on me anytime.
Hey, Deputy. Now that you're burning up, today you should head to the Forest Research Station. Coast's been crawling all over the
house. Hey. No! Wait! What did I do? I think I need to save my gun for hire again. Oh my god.
Thank you.
pick one. I'm so bad at this. Where is it? Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm gonna cut this part. To go really, really near, really close. Thank you.
Good job clearing out the research station. Piggies won't be back after the ass whooping you just laid on them.
No.
While you're there, check around and see if any folks are left alive.
If I die, I'm
do something.
Lady, you're an angel. Thank you.
Yes, I know I'm an angel.
I'm here!
The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Base. Let's go. Cool. Cannot.
Okay, you got it.
Ooh.
done
so. Next step is clearing up the radio signal. My CB's on the fritz. I can't get a hold of anyone off this island. The radio tower near the south shore must be busted. You think you can take care of that for me?
Mm-hmm. Oh my god. Can all there is sound music. Oh my god. I'm not gonna hear it. I'm not gonna hear anything.
Understood. I'm there.
You sure? Mmm. What was that? Ripping truck. Ooh. Shrine. Ripping truck. Yeah, you're not helping me to climb this. I don't have insurance, you know. You should give me insurance, life insurance. What if I fall down? Who gonna save me? I'm not married yet. I think I'm not ready yet. Ooh. Oh, nice. Duck Island liberated.
I'm getting a strong signal now. Let's open up your map. I'll walk you through what I'm hearing.
Okay. Oh my god, it's got 41 mission, 43 mission, 52 mission, my god, so many. And why your duck region? Duck, hey, what is this? Hey, Ray. Why your region is so small? Really small, tiny, tiny, small. This is Joseph's region. Your region is so small. Well, it's my region actually. Well, I'm the hero here.
Oh shit. Deputy, I'm picking up something.
all sinners. Every one of us. You, me. Even the Father knows deeply of sin. It's a poison that clouds our minds. What if I told you you could be free from sin? What if I told you that everything you ever dreamed could come true? What if I told you that everything could be overcome if you embraced an idea? That freedom from sin can come from the power of just one word.
I thought he was gonna say God. Well, I'm waiting for you to come.
John C's got your partner Hudson. She's in a world of shit, kid. You gotta get going.
Okay, guys, aku nak stop video aku di sini. Kita jumpa lagi di episode. Yeah, I know. I know lah. Can you give me time to speak? Oh my god. Okay guys, that's it. We see in the next episode. Don't forget to like and subscribe video aku. Bye guys.